Dipole-dipole forces are attractive forces between molecules as a result of the tendency of polar molecules to align themselves with other dipole molecules. As an illustration, here is a hydrochloric acid molecule. The HCl molecule is a polar molecule, because the two constituent atoms have a large difference in electronegativity. Based on electronegativity analysis, the H atom has positive polarity. The Cl atom has negative polarity. When next to the HCl molecule, there is another HCl molecule. So the HCl molecule which has positive polarity will face the H atom which has negative polarity. Because positive charges and negative charges attract each other, we can depict this force as a dotted line. This is what is referred to as dipole-dipole forces, or Keesom forces. Based on measurements, the binding energy of this interaction is 0.1 to 10 kilojoules per mole. This value is much lower when compared to the binding energy in hydrogen bonds, covalent bonds, or ionic bonds. So, this binding style is relatively easy to break, especially if the temperature of the substance increases. Likewise, when an HCl molecule is under or on top of another molecule, atoms that have different polarities will face each other. The arrangement of molecules is regular, or forms a pattern when the substance is in solid form. When the substance is in this form, the pattern is less visible. However, the nature of the dipole-dipole forces does not change. Hope it's useful. And don't forget to watch the next video.